When choosing the right automated storage and retrieval solution for your operations, product size, product mix, and capacity are going to be the deciding factors. So let's take a look at our most popular storage systems today, the Vertical Lift Module and the Vertical Carousel Module. And let's dig into the types of inventory they manage, how they store their inventory, and their overall load capacity. So the way each of these products stores inventory is a little bit different. The VLM stores products on trays, and these trays can store anything from small parts to large, bulky items. Standard tray sizes are going to range from 4 to 13 feet wide and be about 2 to 3 feet deep. You're going to have a maximum product height of just over 28 inches. So the trays can be further subdivided if you have smaller parts. The VLMs are unique because they can easily manage a changing product mix. So the way they do this is the unit uses a height sensor located at the back of the access opening to measure the height of the items that are on the tray with each put away. So the integrated software then crunches those numbers and directs the VLM to store the tray in the best possible location to maximize storage density within the unit. So every time a tray is put away, the height is scanned. So if the product height changes, the VLM can just store the tray in another location. So it's easy for the VLM to adapt to operations that use frequently changing product mixes. The vertical carousel modules, on the other hand, are best for similarly sized products. The carriers in the machine are evenly spaced in fixed positions, so it's important to know the height of your stored items prior to installation so that you can ensure the space is maximized in the unit. It is possible to manually adjust the shelf spacing after installation, however, the machine needs to be unloaded to do so. So if your product mix does not change often, the VCM is a great option. It's designed for smaller product sizes, so the VCM carriers range from 4 to 12 feet wide and 16 to 24 inches deep, with a maximum product height of 18 and a half inches. So for smaller parts, the carriers again can be subdivided vertically or horizontally to accommodate your requirements. After considering product mix and physical inventory size, it's critical to look at load capacity to ensure that your inventory weight can be accommodated in the unit that you select. For heavy duty applications, the VLMs can handle weight up to 2,200 pounds per tray, whereas the VCM maxes out at just over 1,400 pounds per carrier. So for companies with larger, heavier items, the VLM might be the better way to go. The VLMs can also be easily outfitted with lift assist equipment if you require it. So while these technologies may appear similar in name, the product size, product mix, and load capacity will really be the deciding factor in which makes more sense for your operations.